Hello, it's Missy. Thank you for watching. Today's video is three low bun hairstyles. I did a similar video last year with three low buns for the fall, and I wanted to kind of do three new ones this year. Comment down below if you have a favorite. I'm not gonna say which one is mine until the end of the video, so if you're curious, stay tuned. If you're new to my channel, subscribe, click that bell, then you'll never miss any future videos, and let's get started. For the first hairstyle, I'm going to begin by combining all of my hair together at the back of my head. Using a clear elastic band, I'm going to tie off my hair into a ponytail that lines up with my ears, slightly lower than the center of the back of my head. Now I'm going to braid the ponytail, so I'm going to divide the hair into three equal-sized sections. I'm crossing the side strands over the middle strand, so I'm alternating between crossing the left strand over the middle, then crossing the right strand over the middle. And I'm going to repeat this pattern, crossing the side strands over the middle strand, working my way down to the ends of the hair. Now I'm going to flip my braid upwards, so it's going up towards the top of my head. Then I'm going to pin it in place. So what I've done is slide two bobby pins over a clear elastic band, so there's one on each end of it. So I'm going to lay the elastic over the braid closer to the first elastic, and then I'm going to slide each of the bobby pins on the sides of the braid. So one bobby pin will slide under the braid on the left side, and the other bobby pin will slide underneath on the right side. Then I'm going to fold the braid back down towards the nape of my neck. So I'm going to pin the braid at the top using some bobby pins. And I just want to slide these into the hair so they grip a bit of hair from the braid and a bit of hair from my head. And then I'm going to fold the end of the braid up the left side of the bun. And I'm just going to pin the whole thing in place. I'm kind of pulling on the braid to stretch it out just a little bit to make it a little bit fuller. I want the sides of the braid to touch my head so that when I pin the sides of the braid and the bottom of the bun, it will be flush with my head and there won't be any gaps between the braid and my head. So I'm just sliding in bobby pins along the right side of the bun, the bottom side, and the left side. And then once the bun is all pinned in place, I'm going to go back over the hair at the crown of my head and pinch and pull small sections to loosen them and add a little bit of volume and texture to the hairstyle. For the next hairstyle, I'm going to begin by combining all of my hair together into a low ponytail. Using an elastic band, I'm going to tie all of the hair together into a ponytail. On the last wrap of the elastic though, I'm going to only pull the hair partway through to create a loop. And when I pull the hair through, I want to turn the bun sideways so the loop is going from top to bottom and the ends are sticking out on the right side instead of down towards the nape of my neck. Then what I'm going to do is take these ends and wrap them back towards the top of the bun. And I'm going to tuck the ends into the top of the loop and pull them through the loop so they're coming out the bottom. And I'm going to pin this hair in place. So I'm taking some bobby pins and I'm going to slide them in to the hair at the top of the bun. Once the hair on top of the bun feels secured in place, I want the bun to be flush against my head. So I'm going to slide in bobby pins anywhere that the bun is kind of sticking out. So I'm going to pin the top of the bun and then slide a bobby pin into the left side of the bun, as well as the right side of the bun. I'm going to grip a small amount of hair and then slide the pins in towards the center of my head so they're hidden underneath the hair and just add a little bit more security to the hairstyle. For the next hairstyle, I'm going to divide the hair into two sections, a top section and a bottom section. Beginning above my ears, I'm going to create a part line towards the back of my head, dividing off the top section of hair. I'm going to take a clear elastic band and tie this hair together, slightly off center towards the left side of my head. And now I'm going to take the bottom section of hair and combine this together as well. Using another clear elastic band, I'm going to tie off the lower section of hair, slightly off center, but towards the right side of my head this time. And now I'm going to take the top ponytail and braid this into a 3-strand braid. So I'm dividing the hair into 3 equal sections, and I'm going to cross the side strands under the middle strand, alternating between the left and the right side sections. So I'm crossing the left strand under the middle, then crossing the right strand under the middle, working my way down towards the ends of this section. And once the braid reaches the bottom, I'm going to take a clear elastic band and tie off the end of the braid. Now I'm going to take the second lower ponytail and braid this into another 3-strand braid. So again, I'm dividing the hair into 3 sections. I'm going to be crossing the side strands under the middle strand again, working my way down towards the ends of the hair. So I'm crossing the left strand under the middle, then I'm crossing the right strand under the middle, alternating between both side sections. And once the braid reaches down to the ends of the hair, I'm going to take a clear elastic band and tie off the end of the braid. Now that both braids are done, I'm going to wrap them into the bun. Starting with the lower right braid, I'm going to wrap this over the top of the higher left braid. Using some bobby pins, I'm going to pin the braid in place by sliding the pins into the braid along the back of my head. Then I'm going to loop the braid back down the left side of the ponytail and tuck the end of the braid underneath itself so it's hidden. Then I'm going to pin the braid again using another bobby pin along the bottom side near the nape of my neck. Now I'm going to take the remaining braid and lay this down along the first braid, angling it towards the second lower ponytail. Then I'm going to fold the braid so it lays back on itself, slightly above the beginning of the braid, going back up towards the first ponytail. Then I'm going to tuck the ends under itself so they're hidden underneath as well. And I just want to work my way around the whole bun, making sure all of the hair is pinned and there aren't any gaps in the bun between the braids and my head. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. My favorite of the hairstyles was the double braided bun. It was just a little bit more sleek and I really like that kind of style. So comment down below which of the 3 you liked the best. Be sure to subscribe and click that bell if you're new, then you'll never miss any future videos. And I will see you next time.